Hello friends, the question is like this: verify that the given function is the solution of the corresponding differential equation. We have been given this function y is equal to cos x plus c, and we have to verify that it is the solution of this differential equation y dash plus sin x is equal to 0. Now to solve this question, first of all I am going to take the given function y is equal to cos x plus c, and I mark this as equation number 1. Okay, after this I'm going to differentiate this equation with respect to x. So I'm going to obtain y dash is equal to minus sin x. Okay, dy by dx is written as y dash, and differentiation of cos x is equal to minus sin x. Okay, substituting the value of y dash in the given differential equation, we shall get the left hand side, which is equal to y dash plus sin x as equal to minus sin x plus sin x. Both of these solve to give 0, which is equal to right hand side. So y dash plus sin x is equal to 0 has been verified. Therefore the given function is the solution of the given differential equation. To watch more of these super videos and for the latest update, subscribe and like the videos on these YouTube channels, HSK Shiksha and Maths Help by HSK. Thank you.